Police in Odessa are investigating after an ATM machine was stolen from a bank drive-through. Surveillance video. Here, take a look at this. This is from the bank. This was a couple of days ago. It shows a forklift approaching the ATM. It rips it off of the ground, lifts it up, and drives away. We don't know how much money was inside the machine. Police are still investigating, and they don't have any suspects yet either.